Now on to that intense search that for the injured German Shepherd mix that got away from her foster family.
The dog got away as they were taking her to a vet near Daytona Beach. 4-year-old Bella, though limping, ran from the clinic on busy Highway 92 west of I-4 Friday. She's been spotted here and there, but new at 5, WESH 2's Claire Metz reports the fear is Bella will die or be killed if not recovered soon.
We just want to give her a loving home that she deserves. I mean, she's had such a hard life.
Foster mother Susan Shaw was just getting to know Bella when the injured German Shepherd took off from this animal clinic. For 5 days now, the family, volunteers, and members of the Daytona Beach German Shepherd Rescue Organization have been beating the bushes in woods along U.S. 92, desperate to find her.
We're just terrified for her. Just, you know, she doesn't know this area. This is not where she's used to being. There's so much traffic, there's wild animals, you know, it's just, she's lost.
Bella's original owner near Jacksonville died in December. In January, Bella was hit by a car and suffered a broken pelvis and tailbone. She was twice close to being euthanized in a shelter up there until our local shepherd rescue group got involved.
I knew that her time was limited and she was going to be put to sleep.
Group director Eva Zeal hooked Bella up with a family, arranged for her to have surgery, and Friday, the scarred animal was supposed to have sutures removed when she bolted. She's still weak from the operation. Bella limps and needs heartworm medicine. Eva's fear?
That she's going to collapse in the middle of the woods.
And you're just so, such a fan of German Shepherds, you can't have that, can you, Eva?
No.
Searchers don't want people to approach Bella, try and grab her. She's shy, skittish, she'll run out here again. They just want location sightings, then for folks to call Daytona Beach German Shepherd Rescue.
Eva, these are German Shepherds.
Volunteers have seen signs that Bella was here. She's been spotted from a distance.
Her family just wants her to come home so we can love her.
They're asking everyone to keep an eye out now. Near Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.